I really like that one.
Are you kidding?
My mum's opinion is really important.
My wedding, she's just the bride.
A bride always wants to please her mother.
No?
No, it's too plain.
I want her to feel this is her special day as well.
Oh, are you excited?
Not so much.
Why did you purchase the dress?
Because my mum loved it.
But different opinions can lead to a standoff.
I wasn't aware how you think like the dress till I got here today.
I feel so sick. I really don't think this is the one for me.
It's bride versus mum.
My name is Holly Nichols.
I really like this.
No, mum, it's too plain.
I brought my mum with me today because she is ridiculously honest, very opinionated. She'll just tell me exactly what she thinks.
I don't want to put it on.
Well, it's not all about you, honey. It's about us as well.
My mum's opinion is really important. She would definitely make me doubt myself if she hated the dress that I loved.
I really like that one.
Are you kidding?
Leaning on your mum for support is lovely, but only if you both share the same bridal vision.
Good morning, ladies. I'm David Emmanuel. This is Kim, your bridal consultant.
Hi.
Where's the bride?
Me.
Oh, hello. Hello. Pleased to meet you. God, you've got a bevy of women with you. Who's who?
So, this is my mum, and then I've got three of my bridesmaids with me.
That's a lot of support.
Yeah.
Let's talk about your fiancé. What's his name?
His name's Ricky.
Ricky always said from the beginning that he knows that one day he'll marry me. He's really funny. He makes me laugh all the time. I love that about him.
Where's it happening?
It's happening in Lane's Barn in Wantage.
I'm getting married in the winter, so I want it to feel wintry and warm. And I just want all the guests to feel really cosy and relaxed.
Now, what sort of gown would you like?
I like a bit more bling.
Right.
I like it quite fitted. Do like a little sleeve.
Little sleeve. Yeah.
Do we like lace?
I like lace, but my mum hates lace.
Oh, cue mum. Mum, how do you see your darling daughter on her wedding day?
Well, I like very elegant and very plain. I like that A-line, not too blingy, no lace. I just think it looks like it's neck curtaining.
Really?
I think lace looks dirty and it reminds me that it just needs a good wash.
You seem to be quite set on what the bride should look like.
It's my wedding, she's just the bride.
Oh, I see.
My mum is a much bigger diva than me when it comes to this wedding, so she wants everything perfect.
Who's holding the purse strings?
My mum's paying, but I've said about a £2,000 budget.
About £2,000. So, darling, I think I need you to go off to the dressing room.
Thank you.
And you ladies, over to the seats.
We haven't even started, and Holly and mum are already at odds over detail.
She wants things with sleeves and lace. The mother wants her plain. This is pretty.
It's a compromise between the two, because we've got A-line,
yeah.
We've got lace.
But we're starting with a fitted dress that caters more to our bride's wishes.
How do you feel in this first bridal gown?
I do like the shape, and I like this lace. I'm a fan of this one.
So let's go show your entourage.
And here comes the bride. What are you feeling, darling?
I do like the fabric and I like the shape, but I do quite like the top of it.
Let's spin you round and let's see what they think. Straight to mum.
I'd prefer it without the lace.
It looks like a neck curtain, Holly.
It's tight. It shows every lump and bump.
Next.
My mum really, really does not like the lace on this dress. I'd rather just take a step back than have an argument.
Next one.
So, honey, back to the dressing room.
Going the other end of the spectrum,
yeah.
We have a sleeve, A-line.
The next dress still has the lace that Holly loves.
I like the top half of this dress. I think my mum will as well. Mm-hmm. The lace isn't too much lace.
But I'm hoping I can win mum over with a fuller skirt.
I'm going to ask you straight away, what do you think?
I like this one. I've got a waist.
Mm-hmm.
And I like those bridey.
And the skirt you love?
I like the lace
and you like the
bottom.
Lace detail?
I do really like that.
It's very romantic. Let's spin you around. Well, I'm coming to the boss first. Mum?
Yeah, I don't like the lace.
I mean, there's lace on the bodice.
No, I don't mind that. I don't mind.
Like the lace on the bottom?
Mm. What don't you like?
I just don't like it.
Okay.
It always looks dirty. I think we could do better.
But I'm still a fan of lace.
Becoming a lace battle.
Hearing my mum's real strong opinion does make me question, maybe it just doesn't look right on me.
We're in a dilemma here. You need her approval.
I'd rather have her approval.
Perhaps I should take her shopping. Might that help?
Yes, I think it would.
I've known Holly all her life and I know what she likes. I know what suits her. Whereas David doesn't, so yes, I would like to pick out a few dresses.
Right. Off you go.
You get married once, don't you? Yeah. So you want it right. So I'm going to tell her the truth. Anything but lace.
Right, Mum, we're going to go shopping together.
Holly and her mum are having a standoff over lace.
Something like this. You want a bit of lace. We discussed A-line.
Yeah, I like that one.
What else is catching your eye?
Yeah, this one.
Oh. This is really a Cinderella dress. Let's see if your daughter likes them.
Yes.
Here's hoping Holly will like Mum's more pared-down picks.
Oh, hello, David.
Your mother, she's got definite views, right? Yeah. She liked this one.
I'm not that much a fan of the satin.
Then she saw this one.
No, it's a bit plain for me.
Bit plain.
And finally, she said all twinkly.
It's very princess.
I don't like the shape.
Right.
I'm not loving the choices. Maybe Mum doesn't know me as well as I thought she knew me. Sorry, Mum. I do want a bit of lace, something to make the dress just a little bit different.
Holly is standing up to Mum and sticking to her guns in wanting some lacy detail.
Look.
It's pretty. And she wanted lace, but not too much.
And it's got the zhuzh at the bottom.
Fingers
that
crossed.
It's perfect.
Off you go.
We know our bride will love this fishtail, but will it end the lace showdown with Mum?
So, what are your initial thoughts on this gown?
I really like this lace. This dress does make me feel excited. I do like the way I look in it.
I see smiles on faces, Holly. What are you feeling?
I really like the shape. I like the corset top.
Yeah, and you like the lace?
I do, I like the lace. I like that it carries on going down in the train.
Does it make you feel special?
I definitely do feel like a bride, yeah.
So spin round, darling. So girls, what do we think?
I love how it fits your body.
I absolutely love this.
Oh!
I can actually imagine like you wearing a veil walking down the aisle in this.
Yeah, I love it as well. Love it, Lynn.
Mum!
I like that one.
Oh!
Especially like the shape.
And all that lace.
I know, but it's blingy. That doesn't look like lace to me.
Holly looks gorgeous in this dress. I love it.
I think we've sorted the battle of the laces out, haven't we, Mum? Finally.
Yes.
You love it.
I do.
And the bride loves it.
I do.
How much is this dress?
Firstly, it's by Sophia Tolle. And the price of this dress is
£1,367. Oh, so... well, within budget.
I am really happy that my mum likes the lace. I didn't ever think that she would like any lace.
I really like that. It looks gorgeous.
You do know what's coming next. Are you going to say yes to the dress?
Yes.
Congratulations.
Well done.
Oh, it's really pretty.
I picked the dress purely on what I liked. I didn't really think about what my mum liked. I'm really, really, really relieved that my mum loves the dress just as much as I do.